been a splendid year. The figures sparkle and speak for themselves. But even more important than the economic and the material progress is the blossoming, the burgeoning of our younger generation.
The year was 1968, and as a young nation, Singapore had a long road ahead of us. I mean, the industry is new, nobody knows what it's all about, you know. It's the same level playing field for everybody. In 1987, National Semiconductor took over Fairchild. And good thing that I had 2 years to do the thing I need to do in Fairchild to make that facility the model facility for Fairchild Worldwide. When National came in, they decided to combine the two outfits together. I'm actually proud of every assignment I took because my attitude is such that I never think anything is difficult. It can be done, just focus on what you have to do, it will be done.
I joined the semiconductor industry in 1977, and my first job is a product engineer. In those days, I think the Prime Minister had a dream that we have 25 wafer fabs, and I was very motivated by that because it would create jobs for the next generation. So when I started my work part-time, I did package development. And it resulted in TI and Hitachi getting the Ichimura Award for the most used invention. The future is what we create of it. We did not stay stagnant. We grew and we changed. And what differentiates us is really our people.
ST was the first company to have an integrated presence in Singapore, from the chip design to the fusion to assembly, and then the fantastic logistics of the country to serve the Asian market and the world. Singapore is an ideal place in engineering and scientists. Real challenges was to convince my board that it was time to put wafer fab in Singapore. When you are the first, there is some hesitation. Being an early comer, we enjoyed a lot the advantage of Singapore, which was competitive in cost, fantastic in logistics, great protection of intellectual property. Everything was working very well.
In 1968, all the jobs were carried out manually, such as alloying, bonding, and inspection.
I started off as an operator, then become the line trainer. I was very excited. We know there is something great for us. I like to learn. I go further and I want to ask a lot of questions from my teacher, my engineer. And that's how I progress and I learn. This is my first job. Currently, I'm the longest serving team member with 49 years of service.
The semiconductor industry has evolved so much.
Things have changed at the speed of light.
We're growing constantly, and we ourselves kept upgrading and expanding.
We were a small player in a small nation, but we always dreamed big.